Welcome to 246 Oak Tree Road in Mooresville, North Carolina.
This home sits right across the street from the Lake Norman Elementary School.
It'll be really easy for you to drop the kids off or pick them up. You don't have to wait in line. Just walk across the street.
And it is off of Brawley School Road, just coming in off of Williamson, so very convenient to everything in town.
Oh yeah, you're gonna love this. Look at that two-story entrance.
Yes, very nice. Nice and open. Lots of windows in this lower level as well.
Yeah, it's really bright and airy. And this house has never been lived in. You can see the office here to the left as you come in.
Great hardwood floors throughout. Really nice details in this home.
Actually. Oh, yeah. It's really pretty. And they do have ceiling fans all through. Hardwood on the stairs. Just wait until you see this great room. This your dining room here.
Mm-hmm. Has a little area for a hutch there to the left, which is nice, a little inset.
Very nice. This builder did some really good detail work on this house.
Now this home is not in an HOA, but you are surrounded by some other new construction, so it feels like you've got a lot of new houses around you there.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful fireplace.
Yeah. And this house, it's all open. The floor plan lets it flow really well. That's a huge fireplace. Beautiful windows. Opens into the kitchen. Got a nice big back porch on the back.
I really like those pendant lights and what it does to the ceiling. It really makes it look like it's got a special paint treatment on the ceiling.
Oh yeah, it's great. KitchenAid appliances in there. Got your downdraft fan. This house has over 3,400 square feet.
Mm-hmm. Master on the main. We're going to take a look at that next.
This master bedroom is really nice. Look at that ceiling. Great windows. Again, you've got lots of bright spaces.
Those are painted wood beam ceilings. Very good detail there. Nice feature.
Mm-hmm. Having the owner suite on the main is a really good concept, too.
So a closet to the left and the right. We'll come back and look at that here in just a moment. His and her vanities. Huge mirrors in this bathroom.
Mm-hmm. They're really pretty. Tile floor. You have the soft close drawers and cabinets in this bathroom as well.
Yeah, a lot of attention to detail put into this house.
Nice shower. Soaking tub.
I'm going to take a look in the closets here. One closet has a little bit more cabinetry built in than the other.
You can take a guess which one's which.
I would imagine this is his closet here.
Well, we can't say that, but we're speculating.
If it was his and hers of this pair, yes, we would know that for a fact.
Yeah, this is really nice. It actually goes all the way back. You didn't show that on the video.
Kind of turns behind that sink over there.
Yeah, truly custom. Oh, and did you know this house doesn't have any HOA dues?
Right. Very nice. Now we're heading down towards the garage and the laundry area and the
powder room. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I like this laundry room.
Yeah. And right around behind this door is the sink and cabinet space as well.
That's a nice big sink too.
Mm-hmm. Here's your powder room. Then you got a hall closet there to the left.
This house has plenty of closet space.
Mm-hmm. All right, let's take a look upstairs.
Fantastic. Look at that. Woo.
Soaring great or open
foyer
space right mm-hmm. when you come in. So doesn't feel closed down at all mm-hmm. right when you come in.
So nice. It's got a nice big landing at the top. You can really make good use of that space. You got this guest suite over here with the ensuite bath.
Yeah, I thought this was a great idea. This kind of separates it from the other bedrooms upstairs. So if you did want to use it as a mother-in-law suite or something like that, mm-hmm. it'd certainly have its own privacy.
Mm-hmm. So we have three bedrooms upstairs and a bonus room with two full bathrooms up.
Right, so we have the bathroom ensuite in this bedroom, and then when you come down this hall to the left is the bathroom that services the rest of the bedrooms.
Mm-hmm. Nice big one with two sinks in here, which is great.
Mm-hmm. And a shower around to the left with a tub. This is your bonus room down over the garage.
This is a really nice bonus room.
Yeah, plenty of space. Good use of the mm-hmm. ceiling to still get plenty of space up here that you could, you know, have a TV on the wall, you know, have a pool table, mm-hmm. anything like that that you wanted.
And that closet is enormous.
Yeah, this thing has a lot of space here. This would be...
You could do anything with that.
For storing your decorations, or if you're a craft person mm-hmm. or something like that.
And there's some attic storage, too.
Mm-hmm. And here we have another bedroom.
And by the way, the builder said that he situated the septic in the front of the house so that if you wanted to put a pool, then that is a possibility.
Oh, okay. Very good.
In the backyard, yeah.
Here's another look in this bathroom so that you can actually see the tub.
Nice tile surround in there.
Mm-hmm.
This is over half an acre.
Yeah, let's go take a look out back.
Let's do.
Nice covered porch area here. I really like this setup. It really gives you some privacy to the backyard.
Mm-hmm. Nice shade back there. You mm-hmm. could easily screen that in.
Oh, yeah.
Very nice. Come visit this home and make it yours. 246 Oak Tree Road, Mooresville, North Carolina. Thanks for watching.